एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय कुकिंग चैनल क्रिएटिव कुक हाउस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक पनीर स्टिक पार्सल।
दीज आर द इंग्रेडिएंट वी नीड टू मेक पनीर स्टिक पार्सल्स। हियर आई हैव टेकन 1.5 कप ऑफ होममेड पनीर और कॉटेज चीज। यू कैन टेक योर रेडीमेड पनीर एंड मेक अ क्रम्बल ऑफ दैट। आई हैव टेकन हियर 1 कप ऑफ फाइनली चॉप्ड कैबेज। Here I have taken 1 cup of bell pepper, red, yellow, green, 1/2 cup of processed cheese grated, 1/2 cup of grated mozzarella cheese. These are the cheese optional. If you want, you can use only one processed cheese. 1/2 teaspoon of salt, because our cheese is also having salt in it. So as per that, we have to adjust our salt quantity. And 1 teaspoon of ginger powder and 1 teaspoon or 1.5 chili, chopped, finely chopped chili. I am making this paneer stick parcel with cabbage and bell pepper. If you want, you can add onion or any veggies of your choice. With this, we need spring roll sheet. These are my homemade. If you want to know how I make this, I'll give the link in the description. Now, in a mixing bowl, we'll add first our cheese. Now we'll add our cabbage. Now we'll add our capsicum, our mozzarella cheese, processed cheese, pepper powder, salt, ginger powder, chopped chili. Now we'll mix it well, all the ingredients. Mixture is ready. Now we'll make the glue for the parcel. Here I've taken 1 tablespoon of all-purpose flour. Now we'll add little bit water at a time and make a thick paste. While we'll make our parcel, to seal the parcel, we'll use this glue. Here our glue is ready. See this type of consistency we need. Now we'll make our parcels. First we'll take our sheet. In this we'll put our filling, around 2 tablespoons. It depends on the size of your sheet, wrapper sheet. Now we'll wrap it tightly and hold. Put some glue in the side, both the side, so our filling will be secure. While we'll fry it, it will not come out. Now we'll put our glue at the edges, spread it nicely all the corner. If you see any side of your parcel is open, just put some glue and make it secure. In this way, we'll make our other parcels. Now we'll deep fry. I have already heat up my oil. Now we'll put our parcel to the oil, one at a time. Flip it in an interval so that from all the side it will get evenly cooked. We'll fry our parcel in a medium to high flame till it become golden brown and crisp. See, our parcel is fried nicely. It got nice golden color. Take out on a paper towel. In the same way, we'll fry our all the parcels. Here our parcels are ready. You can hear the sound, how crispy it is. Now let me cut and show you. See, our parcel cheese has melt inside. Outside is crispy and inside is soft and gooey. Serve this hot paneer stick parcel with spicy sauce. Do try this easy snacks recipe. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel Creative Cookhouse.